1994, in a place where long-haired boys are still against the law. The bushfire's biting at our back door, but at least my brothers didn't light it this time. But by 1995, sent home from school for a pink hair stripe, bashed for being gay cause I was patching a girl he liked. If I can just stay alive past the formal, I'll be just fine. And every train that stops at 22 past at 82 on the dot takes me past 200 shops.